9 new COVID-19 cases out of Queensland overnight. It's their lowest increase in weeks.
Break your foot!
Sending 1,000 ventilators to New York.
That's dangerous.